Ice cold as my heart is a bust down. From jail to the yard, it's a touchdown. In control, oh, watch the ship shut down. Bro, smoke so much damn weed at the Dutch town. And the blocks hot, mean the devil wears tech fleece. I just might go see my friends with the resi. I just had a dream, my estate turned against me. South of the park, but we'll never kill Kenny. We was in the street, beef, nothing was discreetly. We was doing grand theft at Dimitri. GG, got a bird for machinery. Only thing that he draws is graffiti. Notorious, baby girl, we ain't B.I.G. I ain't doing no shows, this is VIP. I won't put the whole thing, it's the T.I.P. No face coats on, that's the P.I.G.'s.
My art is cold like Vancouver. Give me a Canada Goose juice and two rum. The only move for that ruler. I ain't seen my family in 2 months. It's nothing new to man, man, Superman. The man, the man, the Lex Luger. If you're new to man, no man, a ruthless man. Mind you don't get Lex Luger.
Why you talking in gray? You ain't never wrote to your niggas in jail. Stories you told us some glorious tales. And that's glorious fail. If I bang a man in his face, we'll take a flight back to the man in the...
Hi Pisces. So yeah, so that was a channeled song for someone. And it's by Deneo. And it's called Vancouver. So you might want to go and listen to the rest of the song to see what, you know, you can get for yourselves. So anyway, I was just going to say, if you feel called to donate to my channel, I'd be really grateful. And thank you in advance too. And yeah, thank you for all your support, Pisces. Thanks for all your subscriptions, your likes and your comments. Yeah, I'm really glad these readings are helping you guys. And thank you to all my haters too. Love you. So... yeah, so as I was listening to this song, all I heard was, someone else is doing your bird in jail. Yeah, that's all I really got from hearing these lyrics. So I pulled some cards to see what other guidance I can get for you, Pisces. Yeah, so first I got the Ace of Wands. And with the Ace of Wands, I feel like I'm getting a really anxious energy. Yeah, I feel like maybe a sibling you've got could have got you into some trouble kind of thing. Yeah, I see a lot of money in this card too. So next I pulled the Moon. And with the Moon, I'm getting your sibling could be a Cancer. I'm getting your sibling maybe the type who bullies you. Yeah, maybe they bully you into like doing what they want. Like, they may terrorise you if you don't, I'm getting, with this card. Yeah, I also feel like they could have hidden something, maybe in your bedroom or something like that, I'm getting here. Yeah, so next I got the Three of Wands, but it was in reverse. So, I'm seeing bars in this card. Yeah. So I feel like you could have been set up by your sibling. Yeah. I feel like you have to take the blame for something that they did. I just see an awful lot of disappointment in this card. Yeah. So next I've got the High Priestess. And I'm getting that you have to stay silent about this situation. You basically, you have to take the rap for the whole situation, I feel here. Yeah. So next, I pulled the Six of Pentacles, but it was in reverse. So I'm getting your sibling, maybe the coined, who's a thief. Yeah, they're into robberies, I'm getting. But you're a very ambitious guy with the great future prospects, I feel. I'm also getting that your sibling would kill you if you ever snitched from this card. So next I've got the Two of Wands, and I'm seeing in this card that this person dominates you. You could also be a girl, I'm getting. I feel like an awful lot of money was seized by the feds. I see you in jail, very sad. Suffering physically and mentally in this card. So next I got the Ace of Cups, but it was in reverse. So I feel like your sibling is a very false person. Yeah, they have an evil heart, I'm hearing. So anyway, I asked for some clarity on the whole situation. And I got the Seven of Wands. So I see here that your sibling took complete advantage of you. Yeah, they're always quick to attack you, just like an enemy. I see you move away when you're released. I also feel like this may have ruined your career, Pisces. So this could have already happened, or maybe this is in the future. So take it how it resonates, Pisces. But that is your reading, and I hope this helps you. So please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye, Pisces!